Hogs for life.
You guys here? Hey, Hogs, what's happening? What's going on? Our boy Tom, he has dropped a new joint today. So let's check this out. This is Everybody Needs Me. We need you, Tom. We need you, buddy. And I love how he looks in the first shot here. Let me show you. That's cool, right? Look at him. And I'm gonna do the thing right there too for Mr. Tom MacDonald. Everybody needs me. Listen, Hogs, if you guys haven't already, please like, share, subscribe, hit me up in the comments as well. And if you'd like to support this channel, those links are all down yonder there below too. All right, so let's check it out here. Tom MacDonald, kids, buckle up. I'm putting the pedal to the metal. Let's do it.
I think the world's gone brain dead. Since when did everybody identify as they them? Cut up all their penises and trade them for some fake breasts. I ain't homophobic, I got gay friends. I just think it's weird that the world's so offended. They tell us fat is beautiful, what they take an Ozempic.
Yo, yo, yo. I gotta get me one of those hats. Tom, are you selling those hats? I think that would be freaking hilarious. That should be on his merch site right there. I don't know, maybe Hog right in the front. I don't know. But I love it. Look at that hot. Hot. Look at that hat. Dude, that's freaking. In fact, he's got a pillow there too. The glasses are smoking. There's like, you know, fingers flying all around. There's birds in the air. Freaking awesome. Look at that.
Identifies they them, cut up other penises and trade them for some fake breasts. I ain't homophobic, I got gay friends. I just think it's weird that the world's so offended. They tell us fat is beautiful, what they take an Ozempic. They wanted to get rich and they started a pandemic. And they really want to win, so they're rigging the elections. Everybody's offended by everything every second. And any time that I mention that men can never get pregnant, I get aggressively threatened by kids with 17 genders who think a word is a weapon and want to teach me a lesson. And it's crazy, P. Diddy diddling rappers and hitting women on camera. Conviction ain't gonna happen, hit the evidence.
Right?
Putting him in the slammer because he's too rich to be
kidding. Yo, word on that, man. I seen that video about with P. Diddy, what he did. What the hell? You know, why is that guy walking free? I'm glad he said that. Of course, the closed captioning ain't following along here, but if you haven't seen it or heard about it, you should check it out because it's disturbing. Damn.
Hitting women on camera, conviction ain't gonna happen. Hit the evidence instead of putting him in the slammer because he's too rich to be canceled. We try to fill a prison cell with the president.
Born in Canada, moved to the USA, where you're probably a racist if you're not gay. All of my blacks, all of my whites, if you wanna left, if you wanna right, if you got a weenie and or the genie, they, them, he, she, everybody needs me. All of my straights.
If you got a weenie or a genie. Now that's a bar, yo.
My gays, all of my bars who swing both ways. If you got a weenie, doctors and peepees, say them, he, she.
Everybody needs me. Wandy doctor. Tell him save me mod. Me to see one rapper. He a chichi man.
I think the world's gone mad. Do black lives still matter or is trans the new black? Every time I rap, I got them crapping their pants. They having cardiac arrest like they all had the jab. It's weird, take a look at your history. You're yelling free Palestine. Look what happened when you freed Britney. Your children ain't gay. They've been watching too much Disney. Eminem fans praying Shady will diss me. Everybody's...
Oh my God, he is like throwing everybody down. Oh, Eminem fans praying Shady with this me. Oh my God. He's throwing everything in here. You talk about freeing Palestine. Look what happened when you freed Britney. Oh my God. You guys, I'm sure you guys know some of that story. The twirling. It's just, yeah, I don't even wanna, you know. Listen, I'm gonna be honest with you guys. I ain't gonna lie. You know what I mean? Just a buck or whatever you guys say. But you know, I don't agree with everything Tom says. This doesn't mean I shouldn't like him or you know, I don't get a kick out of him. I am planning, Because my wife brought this to my attention. I'm like, oh, well, Halloween is coming up. You know what I mean? We're closing in at the end of August over here. So Halloween is coming up. And I'm thinking of doing a ghost story that Tom tells, you know, and it's just, I guess it's just a ghost story. And I want to check it out. So I hope you guys hang out with me when I do that. It's going to be down the road. It's going to be down the road because, you know, coming closer to Halloween, I want to do more like, you know, Halloween type stuff. And he is definitely on the list for that. But yeah, man, I don't agree with everything, but who do we have to? You know what I mean? We're all individual people. We all have our own individual thoughts and likes. And you agree, you don't agree, you agree. You know what I mean? You know? So, but that doesn't matter. I love the fact that he is expressing himself and his thoughts. And I don't think anything is wrong with that. If it hurts you, you move on. There's other people to check out. I think it's just kind of a commentary on the wackiness in our society, you know, the out of control type of stuff, the overboard. Everything is overboard, whether it's corporate greed is out of control or everything's got like a political issue. Everything has got like people fighting each other. I don't like any of that. I try to be positive on this channel. You know what I mean? As long as you are positive on this channel, I'm pretty cool with it. You know, so I just wanted to make that disclaimer, I suppose. But, you know, we're all human. So we all have those likes and dislikes is all I'm saying. And now I like that big statue of a hand, you know, with the middle finger up. I just noticed. Maybe I shouldn't even say it. I just noticed where he's got the Canadian flag. He cracks me up, man. He's so damn funny. Oh, man.
It's weird. Take a look at your history. You're yelling free Palestine. Look what happened when you freed Britney. Your children ain't gay. They've been watching too much Disney. Eminem fans pretty shady. Won't diss me. Everybody's so triggered that I just keep getting bigger. They want a Morgan Wallen me like Tom MacDonald said. I just want to know about which rich celebrities kiss kids. The Epstein list is hit from existence. Woo. I don't want to be nobody other than me. I want to choke the woke until they struggle to breathe. Hollywood is a joke and I'm exposing the creeps. Like Ellen Page and a man if she's squatting to pee.
Born in Canada, moved to the USA, where you're probably a racist if you're not gay.
All of my blacks, all of my whites, if you want to left.
Don't call me a white boy, I identify as black. My pronouns are the ones you didn't use, so now I'm mad. My hunters go hunting while your hunter's smoking crack. I can't say the R word, so y'all are handicapped.
All of my blacks, all of my whites, if you wanna left, if you wanna right, if you got a weenie and or the genie, they them he she.
Everybody needs me.
All of my straights, all of my gays, all of my bis who swing both ways.
If you got a weenie, dot dies and peepees, they them he she.
Everybody needs me.
Wandy doctor. Tell him save me mod. Me to see one rapper. He a chichi man.
Great job, Nova. Great job. Awesome. Oh my goodness. Tom, you're the man. You're so damn funny. Hogs! What do you guys think, man? Let me know. Hit me up. I can't wait to talk to you guys in the comments. Hey, listen. I love you guys. You know that. Hugs forever. So be good to yourselves. Be good to each other. Come on. Just do it, damn it. And I'll see you on the next one. See ya.